Well, it is really, really cold in here. They don't care to turn the heat back on, so I don't know how long this cold snap is going to last, but it is really, really brutally cold in here. If I could afford to live anywhere else, I'd be the fuck out of here. I would. But I can't. I need to be in this subsidized housing thing, so I can't afford to live anywhere else. I just can't. The rent would be three times as much anywhere else, so and that would be for a not very good building, you know. Yeah. 6 degrees Celsius. That's about 43 degrees Fahrenheit. Scratchy throat as heck. Yeah, it's not a good day. It's not a good day. Bed frame should be delivered sometime today, and it won't be put together for quite some time. I'm going to be waiting till I get the mattress, and then I'm going to get a friend of a friend to help put everything together here, since I can't do it myself anymore. Yippers! It would have been coffee day. It would have been nice to go for coffee, but I got to wait for my delivery, and I have no idea when it's going to be here. So usually they show up in the afternoon, mid-afternoon. So I'll end up missing coffee for sure. So, oh well, that's life. For a free bed frame, I think I'll miss coffee. Yibbers. Anyways, y'all have a fabulous day. Keep smiling while I freeze.